online and on DAB Digital Radio. This is Solar Radio, your classic and 21st century soul station.
Classic and 21st century soul. This is Solar Radio.
The Mike Parmet Show on Solar Radio.
The Mike Parlett Radio Show. It is great to be back, and apologies for being away for a couple of weeks. I have been all over the place. So I was at the NAMM show, and doing some gigs and all kinds of stuff. So I'll tell you a little bit about that. I want to say a big shout out to everybody today. Thank you so much for joining me. And it's great that you're able to join me live today on the program. Big thanks to Bob Semple for another fantastic Back to Basics. Thank you, Bob. I don't know how I follow Bob. I just don't. His shows are so good. Brother Bob. He'll be back next week, same time. But here we are with 2 hours of great music lined up for you today. Me, Mike Parlett, in the chair. We're coming to you live today. And no pre-records. It is here. We've got lots of great music lined up for you. And this one, a brand new one from Incognito. We did play this on the show a while ago. This is something called Could Heaven Ever Be Like This? It's the Mike Parlett Radio Show. Lots of surprises for you today. Maybe people popping in. You never know. You never know what you're going to get with the Mike Parlett Radio Show.
do, yes I do.
Nice trombone solo there. It's the Mike Parlich radio show. Little guys from my big band when I was back in the UK a few years back. And we'll say hi. Big shout out to Hot Orange, if any of the guys are listening from the band. Went on to do some great things there.
Girl, if you really want to get your funk on, you better check out the Mike Parlich Show here on Solar Radio. He's the funkiest white boy I have ever known.
That's what they're telling me anyway. We're keeping it funky, keeping it cool today. And we got a brand new single from my friend Michael Linkton. This is his brand new one. It's called Play. Keep it very funky, very lively today. Hope you're enjoying Father's Day. If you're listening today live, it is indeed Father's Day. If you're not listening live, well, I hope you had a happy Father's Day. Happy Father's Day to everybody. And I did call my dad. My dad is nearly 96. Can you believe that? So God bless him. Happy Father's Day, Dad. This one gets you moving. Thank you.
Mike Parlett Show. When you want to get low down and sexy.
Drifting on a memory. Ain't no place I'd rather be than with you. Loving you. And day won't make a way for night. All we'll need is candlelight and a song, yeah, soft and long. Glad to be here alone with a lover like no other. Be living for the love of you. Yes, I do. All that I'm giving is for the love of you.
But I'm giving.
Taking you back to an album that came out about 10 years ago. That is David Garfield. And one of my favourite David Garfield albums. It's called Giving Back. And that, of course, is For the Love of You, featuring the great Alex Ligertwood. It's the Mike Parlage Radio Show. Of course, Gerald Albright on the saxophone, absolutely amazing. Still sounds really good. I thought we'd pull that one out for you today. And I've been playing a bass guitar. And this is a track
this is Patrice Rushen.
Yes.
And if you're looking for the best sounds, you're in the right place with my man Mike Parlette on Solar Radio.
Thank you, Patrice. And I've been learning that bass line to Forget Me Nots. Anyway, so I'll bust out the bass on one of the show and see if we can play that one for you. This is the Gold Coast Horns. And Johnny Britt's in it and a few other people. We're going to come back and talk a little bit about this for you. This is their new single called Bounce to This, right here on the Mike Parlage Radio Show.
Come on!
Definitely cannot argue with that. That's something brand new from Kirk Franklin. This is a little gospel section, which we like to try to include on the show each and every week. It's the Mike Parlett Radio Show. We certainly hope you're enjoying the music today. We've got a few new songs for you coming up. And, of course, that last one we played before that was Johnny Britt's new single along with some others, and of course that would include some other great musicians, including Jeff Ryan on saxophone, Lynn Roundtree on trumpet, and Jakeem Joyner on saxophone, of course himself also heading the thing up, Johnny Britt. Produced and written by Chris Big Dog Davis, and of course horns arranged by Johnny Britt and mixed by Josh Britt. Very nice indeed. Thank you guys. Fantastic, fantastic song indeed. Very, very good indeed.
This love that I'm talking about. It's a real one, it's yours.
what I'm talking about is... It's a real family affair. We got some ASL music coming up, Adam Leibowitz, and some of the music that he's promoting at the moment. Going to play you some of that. Hey, as good as you, and I don't think I ever will. Taking you right back to this, back to the 80s, and this is Knock Knock, the Dazz Band.
I'm standing here on the outside of your love, trying to get through to the only one I'm dreaming of. To the time one could take my place. What happened to love? Only God could have erased. So I am back into your heart.
pure, unadulterated soul. That is the Daz Band and Knock Knock. Just thought we'd pull that one out today just because I just felt it was so beautiful. I just played that a little while ago and I thought that would be nice to include in the radio show today. This is bringing you right up to date with something brand new from my friend Greg Manning, featuring Kirk Whalum. And this is A Song for Peace from Greg's new album. Greg gets introspective on this. Absolutely love it. Sit back and enjoy this. Song for Peace. So beautiful. Song for Peace. The great Kirk Whalum. And of course, that is the brand new single from my friend Greg Manning. Big up, Greg. What a great job that was. Fantastic. Beautiful. From his new album. This is the latest release from Gerald Albright. And this is called Turn It Up. From from the album G Stream 2. You're listening to me, Mike Parlett, with the Mike Parlett Radio Show. And a big shout out to Johnny Britt. I know he likes to tune into the show. And if his show always follows mine, so it's 6 hours of great music on a Sunday night. Bob Semple, myself, and Johnny Britt. Right here on Solar Radio, your classic and 21st century soul station. Leaves you breathless, doesn't it? That is the new single from Gerald Albright. It's called Turn It Up. From the album G Stream 2, we're going to play you something brand new now from some of the music that Adam Leibowitz has been promoting. Don't forget, we're here each and every week. It's here on Solar Radio, your classic and 21st century soul station, Mike Parlett. We do try to do the show live as much as possible. Of course, occasionally we do get gigs, as we are all musicians, as you know. So sometimes we can't always do it live, but I'd say 90% of the shows are live, so maybe 95. We'll be right back. So here's something brand new from the Smooth Jazz Alley, and I had the pleasure of mixing this track, singing on it a little bit as well, playing a little bit of flute, but really this is all about Atoi Mori, and it is featuring Blake Aaron. It's a cool track, I'm telling you, even if I say so myself. It's called Deep Into You, the brand new one from Smooth Jazz Alley. That's a special treat for you guys today. That was Neil Larson and an album that came out in 2007. And you cannot get this album. I don't think you can get it anywhere. The album's called Orbit, Neil Larson. If anyone can find this album, let me know, because it's amazing. I don't think it, I think it was discontinued and it's nowhere to be found. But it's Neil Larson, Orbit. And if you can, if anyone can find it, let me know, because I'd be nice to see if we can get some more copies of that. But I just happen to have it because I work with Lee Thornburg, who was one of the arrangers on that particular album, and along with others. We got to Gary Meek was on saxophone, and Jimmy Haslip on bass, and Tom Brecklem on drums, Robin Ford on guitar. I mean, need I say more? There you go. Of course, the album was called Orbit. So if anyone knows where that can be found, please do let me know. We're going to take you to something right brand new today. This is something I just recently had the pleasure of working on with Naji. I mixed the first track of the show today, which is called Dr. Dolittle, featuring Frank Wilkins. And this is another track that I appeared on with Lee Thornburg on trumpet. We did the arrangement together. This is a track off the new album from Naji, Savoir Faire. And this one features Adam Hawley. It's called Hurricane. It's the Mike Parlett Radio Show. nice little lick to end there. The album is Savoir Faire, and of course it is Naji's brand new album. It's all over the place right now, and it's doing very, very well indeed. We're very proud to be involved with that one. We're going to play you just one more track off it, if you don't mind. This is something featuring the great Frank McComb. Naji links up with Frank McComb on this one, and this is called Modern Lovers. A little double bill from this new album.
Many faces, no ties, no promises, ever seeking, not finding happiness. Got to wonder if you'll kiss and tell. Modern lovers, modern lovers, what's the game? No victory. Two strangers sharing a fantasy. Don't know how long this charade would last. Modern lovers, searching for challenges.
Something brand new from Tom Braxton. This is called Sharon's Groove from the album Looking Up. This is on Inner Vision Records. It's the Mike Parlett Radio Show. Hope you're enjoying the show today. It's the Mike Parlage Radio Show. We are here live in each and every Sunday night, and occasionally we do a little pre-record show for you, but as a rule, we're live. That's what we like to do. We're going to be doing some live performance in the studio, possibly next week, with Billy Kent, writer from Tower of Power. We're going to have a kind of band coming in the studio, and we're going to see if we can perform live here on Solar Radio. It's going to be a lot of fun. Billy Kent has just got a brand new album out. Go to billykent.com and you'll see the video, some of which I actually shot for him. It's just lot of fun. This is something brand new produced by Chris Big Dog Davis, and I got to play on this as well and have a little bit of an input to it. This is called Radio Vibe. It's Tom Brown's brand new single featuring Jeanette Harris and yours truly on the flute, alto flute, a little bit further on in the track. Enjoy this. Keeping it funky. Thank you. And as if by magic, while we were playing that, the man himself called me and to say hello. It's Tom Brown. Hey, Tom.
Hey, Mike. How you doing? What's going on?
Doing good.
Thanks for spinning that, man. I sure appreciate it.
Oh, no, I have to spin it because I'm playing on it too, so.
Oh, yeah.
It's great. Just such a great track, actually, and I love you playing on it. And, what else have you been up to? Because I've seen your name around, and I know you've been out playing a few little live venues. Tell us what's been going on in the world of Tom Brown.
The touring is picking up again. I got to step out of this other gig, this flying gig I'm doing. I got to retire from that and go into music full time because I so miss it. But the touring is picking up. Doing a lot of things, a couple of things with Jeanette Harris towards the end of the year, and a couple of things over the summer. So I mean, we're just keeping busy.
That's very cool, man. I mean, of course, not everybody knows that that you fly as well for a living. So, you've been doing that for quite a long time. That's your other life, isn't it?
That's my other life. That's the left side, right side brain thing. You know,
yeah.
I freaking think I need a lobotomy or something, man. But. I want music
yeah.
all the time.
Yeah, of course. Who doesn't? Yeah, no, very, very cool indeed. And we'd love to maybe get to play with you again at some point in the near future, Tom.
I'm looking forward to it, man.
It'd be really good. So, Tom Brown, go out and buy that single or play it, stream it, you know, all that kind of good stuff. It is him. This track is called Radio Vibe, produced by Chris Big Dog Davis and featuring Jeanette Harris. Indeed. Thanks for coming on, Tom.
Hey, Mike, thanks for having me. Don't forget that, you know, featuring Mike Paulette.
Oh, Mike Paulette, yes, indeed. We hopefully people will hear that somewhere down the line.
Absolutely.
Thank you, Tom. Take it. We'll see you soon, my friend. Bye-bye for now. Bye.
I want to tell you, baby, changes I've been going through. Missing you. Set me free. I'm gonna swallow my pride. I'm gonna beg you to please, baby, please see me. I'm gonna walk by myself just to prove that my love.
Whenever you want me, I'll be there. Whenever you need me, I'll be there. I'll be around.
That's not the version you normally hear from that I'll Be Around. Of course, that is Daryl Hall and John Oates, and very nice indeed, that version. We're going to play a track now from a bit of Earth, Wind & Fire. And then before that, we heard the Hill Street Soul version of Until You Come Back For Me. It's the Mike Parlett Radio Show, playing some classic music for you today. And then we're going to bring you right up to date with something brand new right after this. I want to say hi to Clifford and Susan Griffith. Hope you're enjoying the show today, you guys. And, of course, Anita. I want to say hi to Anita as well, listening today. And along with Dave Thomas and all our regular listeners. If you're a new listener to the programme, please send me an email. It's mike@talentedstudios.com.
Oh,
cannot ever argue with that. Earth, Wind and Fire, and of course, one of their classics, Love's Holiday. It's a Mike Parlich radio show. And now, if you'd like to come and see me play, I'm down at the Steak and Stein. It's called Steak and Stein. If you're over here anytime, you can send me an email. It's Mike at Parlich. Actually, you can send it to mike@talentedstudios.com or come on Facebook and you can message me on there and I'll give you a special dispensation. I'll book a table for you and everything at Steak and Stein. I'm there every Friday and Saturday night from 6 till 10 in the evening, and 3 hours of great music and some special surprises. Sometimes we have special guests come down and sit in with the band. Every single Friday and Saturday night, come down and see us there. And I'm at another place, another secret location, on a Wednesday night, but I'll more about that later. I will also, if you send me an email, it's mike@talentedstudios.com, and tell me you're a new listener to the program, I'll send you a little present. How about today? I may even send you a copy of that very, very rare and cannot get hold of album by Neil Larson, the Orbit one. See if you can maybe put that one up there for you as a special gift. We're going to play something from one of my ex-bosses. It is the brand new album from Dave Lee. And I used to be in his band and did quite a number of sessions for him when I was in the UK. And this is the new album from him. It's called Produced With Love 2, and it is Dave Lee. Check it out. This one is Raw As Essence, Dave Lee and Lifford. Track called Do It Again, keeping you in the dancing mood. Very cool track indeed.
I'm
Very, very cool indeed. They're from Dave Lee. The album is called Produced With Love. There's lots of great tracks on there. And I'm going to have to see if I can get in touch with Dave again and see if I can get some more work out of him. It's been quite a few years since I've worked with him. But if you're listening, Dave, we certainly miss you and your music. But I'd certainly like to play it here. This is something from another one of my co-collaborators. This is Matt Johnson, musical director for Jamiroquai. And this is something brand new from him. Music set me free. Matt Johnson, right here on the Mike Parlett Radio Show. We got Johnny Britt coming up in about 15 minutes if you're listening live.
My lady, maybe this would make it easier instead.
Now watch a mess that work, yeah. Now watch me mess to my word. Now watch a mess that work, yeah. Now watch me mess to my word.
Now watch me mess to my word.
Now watch a mess that work, yeah. Now watch me mess to my word. Now watch a mess that work.
Loving that look on your face, loving I say could ever please you. Some days I'm living for me, music has been setting me free. Loving that look on your face, loving I say could ever please you. Some days I'm living for me, music has been setting me free.
Loving that look on your face, nothing I say could ever please you.
Nowadays I'm living for me.
Something brand new from Matt Johnson. It's called Music Set Me Free. It's a Mike Parlett Radio Show. We've got lots of great music coming up for you. Before we say goodbye, I'll hand you over to Johnny Britt. There's a track called Alto Verso. It's Alex, I can hardly pronounce this, Malherios. Tempos Futuros. We're here each and every week on the Mike Parlett Radio Show. Hope you're enjoying the show today. Please do tell your friends. Don't keep it a secret. And of course, you can download our podcasts each and every week by going to mixcloud.com. And of course, please do subscribe to our Facebook channel, Mike Parlett Radio Show on Facebook. Not Facebook, I mean YouTube. We're on Facebook as well, by the way. Can't get away from us.
Do amor, vou levar meu violão.
Alto Vario, and that is Alex and Mejios. We're going to play another track from, I'm not going to play that one, but this is Do I Do, and this is Justin Lee Schultz, very young guy, a very cool version of this classic. It's the Mike Parlett Radio Show. We've got time for maybe one more before we say goodbye. Don't forget, we're here each and every week. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you'd like to download our podcast, you can do by going to mixcloud.com and type in Mike Parlett Radio Show. I mean, I can say that I would probably say he's like the new Jason Collier. Fantastic, absolutely amazing. And of course, you were listening to Justin Lee Schultz and his version of Do I Do, Stevie Wonder on the vocoder and all kinds of other nonsense and crazy stuff there. We're going to take you out with the latest single from Dave Koz. It's called summertime in New York City. And what I want to say, thank you so much, one and all, for tuning into the show today. It's so great to be back live. And I'll be back live next week as well. Can you believe that? Yes, indeed, you can. It's Mike Parlett signing off for another week, handing you over to my friend, Johnny Britt, who's waiting in the wings as we speak, coming up with his show. I'll see you next week. Take care. Make sure you keep your dial very, very firmly tuned to Solar Radio. Keep safe out there. And we'll see you soon. God bless. Take care. And we'll see you next week.